Now, right at the top, we have some breaking news coming in. Ahead of the return to Tihar jail on the 2nd of June, the Delhi Chief Minister, Arvind Kejriwal, has now lashed out at the BJP, making certain statements saying that the BJP is trying to break him, also saying that the fight against dictatorship is set to continue. Now, remember, Arvind Kejriwal was essentially granted interim bail by the Supreme Court on the grounds that he would campaign for the Aam Aadmi Party when it comes to the Lok Sabha elections. Now, as per the interim bail, he's set to return to Tihar jail essentially on the 2nd, but he has also sought interim bail, an extension for another 7 days.
21 din ki mohlat di thi, kal 21 din pure ho rahe hain, parso mujhe surrender karna hai, parso wapas main Tihar jail chala jaunga, mujhe nahi pata ye log is bar kab tak mujhe jail mein rakhenge, par mere hausle buland hain. देश को तानाशाही से बचाने के लिए जेल जा रहा हूं, इसका मुझे फक्र है. इन्होंने मुझे कई तरह से तोड़ने की कोशिश की, झुकाने की कोशिश की, मुझे चुप करने की कोशिश की, लेकिन ये सफल नहीं हुए. जब मैं अभी जेल में था तो इन्होंने कई तरह से मुझे प्रताड़ित किया. इन्होंने मेरी दवाइयां रोक दी. मैं 20 साल से सीरियस डायबिटीज यानी शुगर का मरीज हूं. पिछले 10 साल से मुझे रोज इंसुलिन के इंजेक्शन लगते हैं.
उन्हें फक्र होना चाहिए कि उन्होंने दिल्ली को लूटा है. उन्हें फक्र होना चाहिए कि उन्होंने दिल्ली को शराब की नगरी बनाने का काम किया था. उन्हें फक्र होना चाहिए कि उन्होंने शराब की काली कमाई में दलाली खाई है. उन्हें फक्र होना चाहिए कि उन्होंने सरकारी अस्पतालों में नकली दवाइयां दी हैं. उन्हें फक्र होना चाहिए कि मोहल्ला क्लिनिक में नकली फर्जी टेस्ट करा के उसमें से कमीशन और पैसा खाया है. उन्हें फर्क होना चाहिए कि शिक्षा क्रांति के नाम पे स्कूल के बच्चों के कमरे बनाने के नाम पे उन्होंने चोरी की है. उन्हें फक्र होना चाहिए कि कैसे पैनिक बटन घोटाला उन्होंने किया. उन्हें फक्र होना चाहिए कि कैसे दिल्ली जल बोर्ड को एक दीमक की तरह लूटने का काम उन्होंने किया.
सर, दिल्ली की जनता भी पानी पे सीएम केजरीवाल कुछ बोलेंगे, पर जो मैसेज था उसमें पानी का
जिक्र आएगा नहीं, क्योंकि पानी के मामले में वो राजनीति कर रहे हैं.
We're crossing over to my colleague Nikhil to get us more on this. Nikhil, so again, another flashpoint between the Aam Aadmi Party and the BJP. This time what Arvind Kejriwal is claiming is that essentially the BJP is trying to silence him.
Well, Aisha, this was probably the last press conference which has been addressed by Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal. Remember, day after tomorrow, that means on 2nd of June, he has to surrender before the Tihar jail. His 21-day interim bail is coming to an end, and while addressing the press conference, Asha, he has said, and while attacking the Bharatiya Janata Party, he has said that they tried to silence me, they have tried to torture me as well inside the jail when I was asking for the insulin. They stopped my insulin as well, they have stopped my medicine as well, and they have tried all the best to stop Arvind Kejriwal from doing anything. But this is the appeal which we can say which has been done by Arvind Kejriwal 2 days before his surrender and a day before the last phase, that is the seventh phase of the Lok Sabha elections. Remember, he has also sought the 7 days of the extension of his interim bail, but that plea has not been entertained by the Supreme Court so far. So anyhow, he has to be, he has to return back to jail. And when exactly is he going to come back? That is something which is sub judice, and the case is going on for a long time now. The next hearing will take place after very long. So this is something which has been said by Arvind Kejriwal. So we need to see as to how much impact politically it is going to make, because Aisha, the pitch which has been done by Arvind Kejriwal is largely on the sympathy and the emotional pitch during the election. So we need to see as to how much it is going to reflect on 4th of June when the results for the Lok Sabha elections 2024 are going to be out in the country. Back to you.
All right, Nikhil, thank you so much for joining us and bringing us more context with all of this, especially when it comes to the flashpoint between the Aam Aadmi Party and the BJP, which continues.